MMA star Conor McGregor is a huge fan and a huge fan of Gervonta Davis. A fan today posted Tank's knockout over Leo Santa Cruz. Tremendous uppercut. And Conor McGregor saw the knockout and says, just incredible placement. Incredible. That uppercut was vicious. And when it landed, we all were scared for Leo, and we're glad he's okay. And I think Leo's going to fight first thing next year, January, February. And Tank, of course, is fighting December 5th, Staples Center. It's only going to be called Staples Center for a couple more weeks. The house that Kobe built, and then it's going to... Crypto.com is the new name. But Tank is fighting Isaac Cruz. Isaac Cruz, the Mexican Mike Tyson of the lower weight classes. 22-1, 16 knockouts. Stocky, short, moves his head. When you watch him, you'll see why I call him the Mexican Mike Tyson. And it stuck. Everyone's been calling him that. Gervonta Davis. I used to call him the Mike Tyson of 130 division. 25-0, 24 knockouts. Must see TV. So I wonder if Conor will be there at the fight. But if you can't make it, you can watch it on Showtime pay-per-view. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiasonReporting.com and Melissa Beck reporting.